CES Selector is used to support many material-related decisions. Here we look at material substitution and equivalency. CES Selector is used across all industries to meet substitution challenges with polymers, metals, composites, and other materials. These include material obsolescence or regulatory restrictions, temporary supply disruption, and global manufacturing and dual sourcing. Imagine you manufacture automotive instrument panels in North America using a polycarbonate ABS blend. You're opening a second manufacturing facility in Europe. How long would it take you to find a locally sourced alternative? Using the CES Selector software, we start by searching for our current material. We can examine its data sheet and use the Find Similar feature to identify possible alternatives. This sets the current material as the reference and ranks all materials based on their similarity to its property profile. Using a comparison table, we can compare high-scoring alternatives. Any significant differences are highlighted in orange. You might want to limit changes in mold flow rate. Here, for example, the rate is 30% higher, which may cause issues with mold fill. So let's add in some extra requirements. We set the regional availability to Europe and restrict the melt mass flow rate to within 15% of the reference. Refreshing the comparison table, we can see how our top two results compare. Both are available in Europe, are used in automotive applications, and have similar processing parameters. However, this also highlights that the notched impact strength is lower. We need to consider whether this is an issue. If not, both appear to be good alternatives. We can now progress with confidence and obtain samples for processing trials. Of course, in practice, you would spend more time than I did considering options and implications at each stage. Nevertheless, we've demonstrated how you can quickly find suitable alternatives, highlight similarities and differences, and use these to understand potential risks associated with the change. This can reduce days of work to hours and deliver a better result. This approach will reduce prototyping and testing iterations, save time and money, and enable a new facility to start production with suitable, locally sourced materials. To find out more, you can contact us directly, explore our website, and watch other videos demonstrating further applications of CES Selector.